sneak around here and get the guys with the big guns first. Really should be taking him out first. He's a silencer. Crap. I should get back up there and find out where the big weapons are.
içinden neler geçiyor yani?
Boşver.
Hep bir bokluk çıkıyor ya, değil mi?
They see me? They're yelling like they see me. I guess they just like to yell.
Gözlerine ne oldu ya?
Ya ulan bütün hudutlara çekeceksin bir duvar. Sonra hiç böyle uğraşmayacaksın.
Ha? Yavşak.
Lan denedi deme. Bu yüzbaşı benim başımı yakacak. Daha bilsem artık.
Do I get up there? Got it. No, I don't want the gun. I want my gun. This is the most heavily armored freaking primitive base. Oh, I'm stuck in the fucking rock, sorry. Oh god, this is scary. Sure what happened. Am I captured? Was that set up?
Although you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted. Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. I made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Twice, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to attack. The beast has your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. The legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
Slipped away just in time.
Tilkichi was a fool to think we'd ever stay after he escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries, then rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Yes, no.
Man makes plans, and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be